Philadelphia's historic Independence Mall in Center City has officially reopened. Officials with the National Park Service and BrightView Landscapes snipped the ceremonial ribbon this afternoon and marked the occasion. A lot of applause as well. The area has been closed off from the public since March. Crews revamped the entire landscape, including the removal of nearly 100,000 square feet of damaged sod.